Get your paddles ready, because we going over the river today with Pentatonix. Let's go. Hot go fam, holla back at your boy Bob Law back in the building. So like I said in the opening, we checking this out, Pentatonix today featuring Lindsey Stirling. Lindsey Stirling, I know of Lindsey Stirling. A lot of people might be surprised about that, but I'm classy. I'm a little refined. Yes, Lindsey Stirling, she's a choreographed violinist. Well, she is... This girl is crazy on the violins. On them strings, she know how to pluck them strings, bro. One of my favorite songs from her still to this day is, I think it's a song that she did like about 6 or 7 years ago, Crystallized. For those of you who are Lindsey Stirling fans, or if you want to know a little bit more about her, check out her YouTube page, man. She got a lot of great videos up there. Like I said, one of my favorite personal, because see, I'm refined. I like to listen to pianos and some jazz every now and again. I also like something with a little beat to it, a little bounce to it, because like I said, I'm a DJ. So when she did that and I heard the Crystallize, it's still one of my songs that I go to and listen to. If I gotta roll up something, drink a cup of wine, I'm listening to that. Yeah, we get better with age, baby. So let's see what PTX talking about this one. This was just dropped like about December 3rd, so you guys wanted me to check this out? Yes sir. When it comes to PTX, we find a bunch about it. Y'all know what we're here for. Let's get into this one time. DJ, no intro needed, squeeze the trigger, PTX, run the track. I'm sorry, but right out the gate, they just came in with the violins and everything. And I will say one thing about Pentatonix, what I love about them. Their videos are so simple, but so creative. It like, it just has those little slight effects now and again, those little inserts here. And then it just makes the video so nice on an extra level. But it's like those little small key things that make their simple shot look so good overall, if that makes sense. You know what I'm saying? I see my boy with the big fur coat. We got that. Over the river and through the woods to grandmother's house we go. The horse was the way to carry the sleigh through wide and drifted. Boy, Scott, I didn't know you had this kind of cadence in you when you were singing. I've never heard Scott sound like this. Like, where you going? I've never heard that from Scott before. This is new. Over the river and through the woods, so how the wind does blow. It stings the toes, it bites the noses over the ground. I recognize Kevin on the last video. I gotta say it, bro. This dude is so talented. It goes beyond just the beatboxing when it comes to him. I'm slowly getting to realize that as I check out more of his videos from his page, like you guys have recommended in the comment section. I appreciate y'all for so much of the knowledge y'all be upgrading me on and delivering to me, because it really helps me be able to understand a lot more about the group, the artists, their talents, what they do individually, what they do as a group. I love it. Keep it coming. Let's go. Kirsty! Ah, now we pick it up. See, she just kicked up the dust just a little bit. It's like those little effects right there. I catch those. Like, she kicked off the, like, all right, let's go. Time to get dirty. The way the beat just came in slowly and dropped surprised me. Like it. Everybody's sharp and clean. You know, my boy got to throw on a little extra with the big mink. I notice in every... Beatboxing and playing the bass guitar in this. All right, I see. I hope that's a bit. Oh, what do they call again? Cellos. I hope I'm calling the right instrument. You seem to go extremely slow, it's just so hard to wait. Ooh. If there's two instruments I always said I wish I could play in my life, it would be the saxophone and the violin. I think, to me, this is just my perspective. Everybody has their own different perspectives. Everybody has their own perspective. They feel like the saxophone and the violin are two of the most sexiest instruments that you could play. It's like they could stand out like the drums. The drums can stand out on its own, but it's like more aggressive behind it. So the sax and the violin is like so sexy to me. If those were two instruments that I could play, I wish I could play from a long time ago. I could still learn, don't get me wrong. I would definitely say if I would definitely get into two instruments that I would want to play, saxophone, violin. Caught that echo in the back, Kirsty. I caught that. You know, you, me and you, we good. Hey. This was a nice collaboration, PTX and Lindsey Stirling. This was a great collaboration, especially for a good Christmas song for the holidays coming up. I can say nothing but probably going to be added to my list. This is going to be like when you play those more inspirational songs like Oh Holy Night and other stuff like that. But I definitely got more Christmas songs dropping from PTX. So peace out, y'all. We out.